I am the Dark Angel, we're 57, and welcome back to the forest. I think I found what I was looking for. Look at all the freaking effigies and crap these people have built here. What's that? It's a tall-ass effigy. I'm sorry, no. Cannot, ooh, feather, allow you to mark your areas, make you feel uncomfortable, make you guys leave. Legit nervous going in here. Alright, what's that new item on my to-do list? Oh no. Going in the cave. You better not follow me. Okay. Oh gosh, I'm regretting this already. What was I thinking? Sucks as I know these flares run out eventually. Kind of feel better if you came out to me instead of the other way around. Oh no. Shit, I have nothing else. Thank you. What? Bow to me. Damage on this thing. Not much. I don't think that's helping my damage at all. What was that? Why the scary music, game? Why? Do not want. Do not want. I bet you this is that other hole. Booze. Oh my gosh. Which way do I go? Thanks for your watch. I really thought I was ready for this. Of money. Alright. I think this area is safe. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything in here. It's lots of money, it looks like. Some booze. You know, logically thinking, the tree sap on my axe that is holding on the feathers and the teeth would probably all be melted away every time I light it on fire. Let's carry on. I can't see anything. Yeah, there's definitely something in there. Yeah, that doesn't help. Didn't do me any good, did it? Yeah, you see me. Come get me. Come on. I'm not ready for this. Crap. Oh. You're kind of running in place. Okay. Gosh, guy. Man, oh, my armor's almost gone again. Okay. Come here, butt wipe. I need more armor. I have for this flashlight that I swear isn't even gonna be in here. Here. Crap, which way do I go? Not this way. You know, for some reason, I thought this flashlight would be brighter. Oh, that's a good combination. Really? Really, guy? You're gonna short me a bone? Jerk. Oh gosh, this is huge. I don't know if I'm ready for this. I'm sorry, I've been so quiet during this episode. This place is just terrifying me. Though I am starting to grow more comfortable with it. What was that? You heard that, right? This is where I get the rebreather. That sound. You think? Cool, then I'm going to take this time to build a fire. And this might actually be a good time to end the episode. Oh my gosh, I am not liking this. Yeah, so I'm going to end the episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this little excursion so far. Yeah, give me a thumbs up, give me some comments, let me know how I'm doing. I will see you all in the next episode. Until then, bye-bye.